Assalamualaikum and hi. We are from Teluk Intan Vocational College of Agriculture. We'll be presenting an innovation called Green Support. As the use of banana fiber and soursop leaf as an anti-insect packaging support structure for agricultural products. This is some of the use for box support structure. As we can see, cross-contamination on agricultural products packaging using polystyrene as a supporting structural material. Polystyrene itself are carcinogenic, which disrupt hormone DNA and will be harmful if ingested. Polystyrene takes 100 to 500 years to be disposed, and if we burn it, it will cause a greater negative impact to the environment, including human. Burning will release a carcinogenic and the cause of cancer. If we plant it, the toxin in it can be absorbed into the soil and into our water resources and cause soil unsuitable for agricultural activities. So, products are at risk of being damaged during delivery and affect quality and price. Vector, insects and pest impact and attack. From our hypothesis, the use of the fiber content in banana stems as might be able to solve the problems. The layer of banana stems and leaf of the soursop has the abilities as a repellent and anti-insects, suitable for agricultural products as there are no chemical causing cross-contamination and no side effect. Our novelty can be simplified as much S for safe, M for method, A for all, R for recycle, and lastly T for time.
Banana stems are high in fiber and contain saponin that are able to act as an antiseptic to prevent bacteria. Another content in leaf repel mites, lice and pests. Bananus amaryllis extract as a colorant and natural aroma. First paste. Banana stems are cut clean and boiled until soft. And Annona moricata leaves are cut clean and boiled until soft. Also, Pandanus amaryllis bullous leaves are boiled to get the extract. Preparation of banana stem. Banana stem cut clean, decrease the size, boil using a pressure cooker at a temperature of 150 Celsius. Grind using a hammer mill. Preparation leaf, Annona moricata leaf and stems cut and clean, decrease the size, boil using a pressure cooker at a temperature of 150 degrees Celsius, grind using a hammer mill. For preparation of pandan leaf and stems cut and clean, decrease the size, grind using a blender, pandan extract, cook with extract. For molding process, banana stem plus soursop leaf formulation. After that, we flat and press to remove water and dry. This is formula we use for make our product. We have produced 5 sample shape like pieces. A part of that, we also produce various interesting design as in the picture. Other than that, we produce into a ball shape for packaging use. These are the total cost of material and tests we perform.
The tests carried out are first, blood test. Second is water resistance test, state density measurement, and last, anti-insect test. This is certificate of analysis that we have conducted at University Science Malaysia to find out the content of chemical in the project. Anti-insect test is an import test in determining the effectiveness of anti-insect and vector function. here have some video of polymer bones to the weight percentage of undergoing expansion. Analysis. This table shows the density result of the sample 1 to sample 6. Graph of influence of fiber on the density was increased. So, the conclusion is, through this study, we managed to produce a packaging support structure that is safe. Green Support has commercialized potential to be applied with packaging of current agricultural products. Therefore, we hope that this product can be commercialized and shared with the community to ensure environmental sustainability as a legacy for the future generation. Thank you.